Hello and welcome back to the Silent Gorgeous channel, and I'm Erica B, your gorgeous vlogger for today. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell and click the like button for more notifications for a lifetime updated Silent Gorgeous channel. Rise and shine mga ka-iswag, and don't forget to thank God every day kahit masyadong cruel sa atin ng mundo. Yes, opo. Yes, opo mga ka-iswag. Ngayon, process natin. Mag-reaction video tayo. Karag po sa America's Got Talent ng Marcelito Poma. Bakit? Nag-trending issue siya. Kaya, watch muna natin yung video at sa turn na nga na magpakita ng tides sa mga judges. So, let's do na nga iswag. Ang action video for ito kay Marcelito Poma. Ang galing niya kumanta. Ito yung kaya yung boses ko kung kumanta yung boses ko talaga boses na iswag. Hindi ko alam kung bakit galing yung reaction ni Simon Cowell. Pero isa lang masasabi ko. Yung may expect pa siyang may in-expect pa siyang kay Marcelito kaya masyadong masyadong hindi siya na satisfaction kasi sa pagkanta ni Marcelito pero ganun na yung pagkanta ng mga ka-squad siya super diva ko sayo-sayo na nga yung mga ka-squad. Hindi ko alam pero honest reaction video ko to. Hindi ko alam. Ano nasa isip ni Simon Cowell pero I think hindi pa siya na-satisfy kasi kanta ni Marcelito. Hindi natin masyado mga ka-squad so super galing niya po ang judges. Basta standing ovation na kasi pagkanta niya ang mga ka-squad. Super galing-galing ng kumanta. Napapilip niya ako. Tumaas niya ng balahin ko ng mga ka-squad. Ayun. Sure, ito mga ka-squad. Is this justice for Marcelito? Fans accused Simon Cowell of unfair treatment versus America's Got Talent finalist Marcelito Poma. Fans of Philippines señor Marcelito, como from the Marcus Carter Chapter for Justice by using the hashtag Justice for Marcelito. On social media, as the active record executive Simon Power of the city being uncertain on his final performance. Appreciations came after a video featuring the singer himself revealed that the music team of the British judge producer chose the song that he performed, which received a cool reception from the critic. Meron nang napiling kanta kahit pero sila ang pumili talaga, hindi po ako. Kasi kung naalala nyo, yung mga comment sa iwan na ang kinakanta ko lagi ay yung pang-teatro, so gusto nyo naman yung magkakaiba. May iba naman yun. So meron na silang isang napili na sabi nila ay kakaiba daw. Oh my God. He admitted to feeling apprehensive over the song. The tower and his music team had allegedly chosen for him and added that all of the songs needed their particular judge approval beforehand. Simon Cowell is being unfair towards Marcelito Cornwall. Justice for Marcelito. Another user noted that Cowell appeared to be making the exact same comment to Cornwall in his final performance status. For some reason, they put in the same comment by Simon for both videos. I don't know why the user put. Kasi super ganda talaga ng pagkanta ni Marcelito Cornwall. Hey squad, hanggang dito na lang po ang ating reaction video for this vlog. So, see you next time mga squad, and happy Valentine's Day sa inyong lahat. Thank you for watching this vlog. I don't wanna waste what's left.